Hi everyone, what do you think about this vise now? Should I paint it? As for me, I like the print that time left on it. I know that this vise spent about 40 years laying on my grandpa's backyard, but I don't know its real age because I didn't find any mark of its production year during the restoration. I think every tool has to work, but I don't think I will need this vise, so I decided to restore it and give one blacksmith I know a gift. And now I'm going to send it. So, see you soon. Ciao, cacao.